If a substance has a measure of 3 on the pH scale, it is which of the following? Acid, base, or neutral?
I actually, not too long ago, bought a book to learn about acidic and basic foods. Believe it or not, I was trying to sway for a girl this time. And I had read that if I ate more acidic foods, I would give birth to a baby girl. Obviously, it didn't work. I'm gonna lock in with A, acid.
Acid, you're absolutely right.